So it's me against a bunch of BZ soldiers.
That's it. Will you accept the contract?
Sure. Someone will take your money. Might as well be me.
Have the oil. Universal Petroleum will be
our first. Excuse me, Mr. Solano.
Ah, Mr. Jacobs. I have another job that needs doing.
First, I get paid.
I'm sorry, the job is not for you. The job is you. Tomorrow, General Carmona's troops will roll into the capital, and I will be Venezuela's new leader.
Knows this. Now I have to kill you.
Sorry, brother.
After orchestrating what analysts are already referring to as a military coup, General Carmona invited billionaire entrepreneur Ramon Solano to act as the civilian leader of an interim government.
Chris, please, sit down.
He can't. He got shot in the ass.
You checking out my ass? There's hope for you yet.
We're leaving Venezuela tonight.
Negative.
Solano controls the army now. It's not safe to operate here.
You're right it's not safe. Because I'm gonna blow up this whole country if I have to. To Solano.
Few squads of Carmona soldiers to protect his villa. He probably wanted to make sure the locals didn't loot the place.
I don't want to loot the place. I just want to kill everyone and steal Solano's home.
Carmona to send more troops!
Attack!
must follow Solano's example and each do our own part.
Hurry up! I'm on it. Okay, that does it for the estate ground. I'm seeing some activity inside the villa. Go check it out. What's going on? Is there any resistance inside?
There's kind of a tank in here.
Did you hijack it? That should help even the odds.
How are we gonna nail this guy?
First, we need money. I'm looking for contracts right now. It looks like Universal Petroleum has some contracts available.
Universal Petroleum?
Huge oil company. They own all the derricks in the area.
They're run by a woman named Rubin?
Yeah, Lorraine Rubin. How'd you know?
I know where Blanco is.
Look at that. She deals with Blanco. And if we find Blanco...
we find Solano.
I'm marking the location of the guy who hijacked Universal Petroleum's gun shipment.
They've been looking for these guns for days, and you found them in 5 minutes?
Pull the truck and take it to the UPHQ.
The enemy is here!
Cargo!
That's mine, not yours. Remember? Great. Stolen guns, man. Get him to the UP.
Nice haul. Yeah, we'll need those guns.
Good job. Now go talk to Dr. Rubin. Excellent. You've made some money. Now you need some contacts with
the monolith. Let me in.
Tell you what. Do us one more solid, and I'll buzz you in.
I'm listening.
We need you to retrieve some high-end equipment. Classified tech. Can't say much. The eggheads at our satellite facility whipped it up. Just get over there and tell them you're there for the Devastator. Bring it here, and we're square.
I've marked the man in charge.
You have got to be kidding me.
Retreat and regroup!
Job done. Now quit your bitching and go see Dr. Rubin.
I must say, you're being completely unreasonable. There's over 2,000 people here. How could we possibly get them all out in 6 hours? Listen, why don't we meet and talk about this in person? I can have a car pick you up, we can get a latte, and... damn.
Sounds like you've got a problem.
You're the mercenary my security people told me about.
Chris Jacobs.
Are you available for a contract right now?
I am. But I need something from you. I'm looking for a guy named Blanco.
Blanco. I'm familiar with him. When Solano has bad news for us, he sends Blanco. I had my people try to set up a meeting with him, but apparently he's meeting with some of Carmona's brass later.
Where?
That you're gonna have to find out for yourself. You help me out, and I'll tell you when the meeting's happening. Then you'll just have to find out where. The local guerrillas might know more. They've been after Blanco for a while.
All right.
Attack!
Here you go, boss. Put it to good use.
One less BC soldier.
It's a war zone down there. Too hot for me. You said it was going to get hairy. Bring it on.
The enemy is here. Enemy sighted. We need that thing. Enemy sighted.
Here you go, boss. Put it to good use. Until I get there, eh?
Behind that cover! Take cover!
I'm the type of feather that needs a lot of action, you know?
The truck is heavily armored on all sides. It can only be hijacked from the rear.
Please stop drowning!
Nah, I'm the hero. Come to rescue you. This time.
Oh, thank God!
Well done!
Help me!
Now get him safely back to the Universal Petroleum. What is unprecedented?
Set here.
Brilliant. Find a swing right guy.
The enemy is here. Enemy soldiers approaching. Enemy sighted. Enemy soldiers sighted.
Stay frosty. Hop on in, and I'll bring up the nav map for you. All right. Where to, boss?
There's somebody I want you to meet.
All right. I love meeting people.
Nice. Fair bit of scratch in this place, isn't there?
And you are?
I am intrigued. But me mum always called me Ewan.
Yo, if he annoys you, you can shoot him.
We do need a helicopter pilot. Welcome aboard.
Rock! Chris Jacobs, a superstar merc. We're gonna kick ass now.
What you got? What the hell?
Casualties. 5 dead so far. Oh yeah, the coffee's great. Once this Solano thing blows over. Speaking of which, I have to go. You returned Victor safe and sound. You're a lifesaver.
First time anyone's called me that. Where's Blanco?
This will be easy. Hardly any work at all. All you have to do...
Hang on. I have to? I've done my part. Where's my info? When's this meeting going to happen? Where's Blanco?
It's really nothing. This is my CFO, David Espinoza. He was supposed to be here to tell you about the meeting, when it's going to happen, but he's in trouble.
Okay. Where is he?
He's at our refinery in Cabimas. Venezuelan troops are closing in, preparing to take it over. Solano calls it nationalization. I need you to get to our refinery and keep David alive while he disposes of some sensitive documents we'd rather Solano not get his hands on.
Keep Carmona's boys off him and he'll tell me about Blanco.
Only if he's still alive. We'll pay your usual fee. Do we have a deal?
Sure. I'll take your money.
Sorry, there won't be anyone left to protect.
BC soldier. Tell Solano and Carmona to send more troops.
I don't care.
You are not keeping them in a very...
Okay, keep an eye out for the army while I destroy these files.
Get onto the deck of that ship.
Eyes up, we got trouble.
The enemy's here. Enemy sighted.
Enemy sighted.
Stay frosty.
The enemy is here.
The enemy's here.
Okay, lead on!
Next time, a tougher beer.
Okay, same deal. I'll work as fast as I can. You keep them away from me.
Here they come. Cover the north road.
They just don't pay me enough for this gig.
Enemy sighted. No one has a weapon. I'm mad at it.
On the roof?
Hey, man, you need something?
Over the bridge! We need a medic over here!
Here you go!
I see BZ Tucker approaching your position. Stay alert!
Eyes up, we got
you got it! There you go!
Thank you.
banged up.
Okay, that's the last box. Let's get the hell out of here.
The enemy is here. Fire wheel. The enemy side egg. I'm here.
I was only hired to make sure the paperwork was destroyed. You're on your own.
No, please. I'll pay you. Here, take my watch.
That was a joke. But thanks for the watch.
Chris Jacobs, the indestructible mercenario. The people have need of you.
What you got? Sure,
I've marked the location in your PDA. It's not far. Let's get it over with so we can get larger contracts.
The enemy is here! Get excited!
Tell Solano I'm coming!
Message received. Troops incoming.
You need help with something? Sure, sound.
Coming. Team, inbound to your position.
Cover me! Danger! Cover me! Advancing! Hold our
Costa and Venezuela!
The enemy there!
Wait behind there! Shoot!
Watch out!
Behind that structure! Behind that cover! Advancing! Enemy sighted! Behind that sandbag!
Yeah. Die, traitor!
You're behind that building!
Attack!
Behind that structure!
Mind if I borrow this?
Excuse me.
Tank!
Jacobs.
What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco and pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
Relying on you doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist, Maoist, capitalist. Everyone loves relying on me. Until the bill comes.
Enemy sighted!
Lock fire!
Awful lot of buildings. Where is the guy?
He's on to us. He's trying to coordinate his troops via radio. He doesn't have enough space. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission.
Hold your ground!
They're attacking from the east! Retaliating. He's ordering his tanks to attack the church. Get fire!
blown up an awful lot of buildings. Where is the guy?
Trying to coordinate the troops via radio so he doesn't have to show his face. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission. They're attacking from the east!
Mr. Jacobs, I am pleased to see you working with the...
You need help and I need cash. Sure.
Relying on you doesn't seem...
Fire in the hole! There's no one on that way!
To come save your bacon.
Hold the ground!
I'm under fire!